Okay, this is the Fairley boat test number one. The object is to get low in the conveyance. I think it needs more ballast.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Just to note that Tom is sure this will work. I am very skeptical. I don't think it'll work.
Okay, number one problem is with the oar. This is not going to work.
That's not going to work. You're going to topple right over.
No, it's just a function of having the right ballast. I'm floating. Okay.
I'm not convinced.
Oh, I am. I'm definitely floating. I'm getting out of the conveyance. Okay, we need more ballast. That's all there need. Okay, end of take. Take two with ballast. Boat is floating. Much. See how stable that is?
Very. Impressively so. You're gonna lose the whole thing.
Ouch! Okay, it's not that stable.
Now, what if it turns over and the whole thing falls to the bottom? You lose your water trough.
Trying to get it up on the step. There we go. Okay, I'm going out into deep water. Call the Coast Guard. Ramming speed.
I think it would have been easier to unload over there than here.
I don't know. It's pulling ashore.
Steep here, and you're gonna slippery, as we know.
Docking is the most dangerous part of handling a boat.